we were receiving weekly phone calls to pick him up from school. We were being told that he was having difficulty coping in the classroom with his emotions, difficulty focusing on day-to-day tasks, difficulty engaging socially with his peers. It was a really scary time for us as a family because